guys, it's Erika. We're gonna be checking out IZONE Buenos Aires. I don't know if it's gonna have like Latin pop feels because the title is a location within Latin America. So it could be or it could not be, and they just used the title. But I'm really excited for this. It's for their Japanese release. One of them and comeback, I guess it would be. And their last one was Killer, man, bro. I reacted to two music videos, and those were both they slapped. They were bangers. Music videos were gorgeous, so I'm really excited to be checking this out too. And yeah, maybe I should look at the camera when I talk more. Anyways, I'm excited, so you know what to look up. Just some plants. A birdie. Oh, Venus flytrap. Very green. Okay. Okay. This sounds like some boa. Reminds me, just, it sounds like boa. Like, reminds me of camo. From Bella. That one with like the shadows is so cool. I like silhouette. Look at that lighting though. Look at the colors. Blowing glitter in my face. I'll take it. Choreography. Ooh. Bruh. No question with IZONE. Ooh, okay. I see you. Ooh, dropping it low too? They gotta do that. They gotta do that. Like that beat. I don't know if it's how they recorded their voice, but it sounds like they're... Or if it's a video and it's playing through my speakers, that just sounds weird. That like insert of just like those hands, and they're really just like dark with that lighting in the back, so cool. Love that insert shot. Kinda sounds like they threw a filter. Buenos Aires. Killing choreography, bruh. Visuals are really cool, really different. Bruh, choreography ain't stopped yet. This song ain't stopped either. It's like multiple voices over each other. I don't feel it really. This is like their edgiest concept that they've done though. And again, I don't know if it's just like the video, but it sounds like their voices are through like a filter. Eyes of Venus Fly. Yeah, so like, I don't, like, I really like the song. The sound's pretty cool. The visuals are really dope in the music video. And they're killing that choreography. Like, don't even, like, did you see what they were doing there? Like, don't even. And it was really cool. The song was really nice. Their vocals, I know they can sing, and their vocals were not, like, the issue. It's just how their voices sounded, like, it was through a filter. And when it was a bunch of them over it, I wasn't feeling it. I'm feeling everything else, though, but that just wasn't. Recorded the vocals or like what about it. I don't know, I'm just not feeling it, which has me a little bit upset because I like the song. It was different and they were killing it, and it's like their vocals aren't like the issue. It was, to me, it's either how they recorded it or they did something when they were editing the track to where it, their voice is just, I'm feeling it honestly, which a lot of people requested this, so I'm sorry to disappoint you. But gotta give my honest opinion. That's what I'm here for, right? I'm not feeling it. Maybe I will grow to appreciate it later. But just as of right now, I ain't like feeling it. It's just, I don't know what it is. And their other ones don't sound like this, so I'm confusion. And then again, like all their voices over each other, when they do that, the voices like over each other, like when they layer them, I don't really like that either. So yeah, but their vocals, there's no question that they can't sing. They're great vocals. I liked it in the song too. It's just the voices. I just can't do it. I just can't. I'm not a fan of that. But I was a fan of everything else. So yeah, maybe you can't win with every single comeback. So yeah, or release and stuff. So yeah, go and put your thoughts in the comments below. What you thought about IZONE's Buenos Aires? Arias? I know I said it wrong. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you like me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Tumblr, Facebook page, all in the description down below. Or at the end, you can share it with each friend. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.